Go!
Said she appeared by the bed, silhouetted by moonbeams around her. She saw that he saw, turned round and fled. His nose bled, he cried out for her. Then sailing away with a priest at the stern, his eyes strained to unveil the other, who stood by the mast with a cane and a mask that covered up where they were going. The priest showed concern as he looked through the wake, a lost soul swimming behind him. And the man on the shore selling maps of a fake destination to where he can guide them. The skipper's concern was allayed when he learned that the man with the cane was a brother. Of all he had feared, of the stories he'd heard, of a man with a mask like no other. The ship that you're in, if you steer us all out on my course, and witness the fights and incredible sights of bodies washed up on your shores. Tell all your friends upon your return, and the man in the window still watching, it's he who our lady chose to awake from a dream into which he was drifting. Nose lies in pools by his toes and drips to the room down below him. Onto the pillow of a woman he knows, who lies with another man sleeping. So long as she dreams, she'll not hear his screams at the unfolding terrible story. But when she awakes, the blood by her face will reveal all the reasons empty. And she's left to say to her friends every day, no, there is not no sailor among you who'll do what he does with no knowledge of us or the voyage we're embarking him onto. Diamonds and horses of gold took him from where he was hiding, to wait on the beach with the lepers and freaks for the witness to return with the tidings. He said to one side, man, there's trouble outside, I could say, but there's no point in telling. The things that they want are the things that he needs to help him believe what he's selling. Salvation for those who are chosen. It's the priest and me, the master is she, and you by his side if you're honest. He's vowed to unshackle the barbed iron shoes, binding her to fulfilling her promise of finding a soul. turning back. Now they've glimpsed through the cracks of the realms of the futures they're sowing. She says everybody talks, but no one admits we're speaking with before and after. Subject to the filth and corruption of sin. Of the promise thereafter, as the man with the cane reveals both the names tattooed on the arm.